He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
labor and die here, Park.
Don't be afraid, you're doing his work, whether you know it or not.
Thank you.
Hey, goddammit! I hear you!
maybe any sisters. Maybe some girls that need blood.
You ain't old enough to be worried about it.
We have worse problems.
Grow some hair on your pants. Then we can talk about girls. I hear something. I swear. Everybody.
If we had a visitor, if we did, he could be our goat.
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself talk.
We need a goat.
His reason here.
To bear our guilt, our gender, a small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him to Gluskin?
That's the idea.
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention. He'll hurt us.
He'll hurt you.
The green. you think?
Oh, he'll do.
Wait, for once we agree.
Oh, Glushkin's gonna have fun.
Did I frighten you?
I'm awfully sorry.
lungs. Oh.
Ah!
And these idiots and lunatics. The smell of my love's ardor. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been a little vulgar, and I want to say I'm sorry. I just, you know how a man gets what he wants to know. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy it. Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often endure the same wounds with more suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please! Go! Oh, God!
You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. Oh, you're not even worth strong enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please. You have amazing bone structure. Such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our... Take long. If
few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision, and the conception. And birthing is never easy. I'll make the cut back. Just close your eyes.
Get back in here! You're not my time!
Just another whore.